I'm in Lockport, New York, and I'm checking out the New York Beer Project wings. I ordered a 10-piece, half of the medium, half of the Memphis barbecue, and I'm trying the medium here. The medium sauce, not very spicy. If you want hot, you're going to have to go hot. The wings also weren't very crispy. Not a lot of sauce on the wings either. A little bit of a letdown. They weren't bad wings, but they're definitely not my favorite wings. I'd get something else on the menu. The barbecue sauce itself, a little bit on the smoky side, not very sweet. They lathered the barbecue wings with barbecue, so if you want a lot of sauce, I definitely recommend going barbecue over medium or traditional buffalo. I tried the blue cheese, and let me tell you something, this blue cheese is not very good. It's very runny. It doesn't have a lot of good flavor going on. There's no blue cheese crumbles in it. I'm going to give these wings a 6.6 overall.